Miscommunication there. That one didn't work out exactly the way they planned. Ricochet had an answer for it, now trying to get to Alexander.
And Alexander is looking very ready in that corner.
Cedric Alexander wants to make the tag. Ricochet needs to make the tag. Martel makes the tag to his partner. And here comes Cedric Alexander.
Oh.
Fresh Cedric Alexander unleashing.
He seems angry, boys.
Series of shots there, the low drop kick. Said, don't worry, I got him. Oh, man.
At least he was right.
Wow. Alexander is all over the place in this match. And a forearm shot. Ricochet makes the tag. Alexander with a tornado DDT, but holds on.
Here comes Ricochet.
Here comes Ricochet.
Standing shooting star. Did he get enough? Oh, broken up by Martel. Now back in comes Alexander.
Yes! Oh, and out goes Alexander.
Oh, face first into the apron.
A change of plans for Cedric Alexander, caught on the outside.
Ricochet off of the ropes.
Alexander with company on the outside.
Al Parker trying to surprise Ricochet. Handful of tights and a kick out. Ricochet with a super kick. Tag made, in comes Alexander.
I think Parker's night's about to get worse.
Now setting him up.
Up he goes.
Wow.
Ouch. Major ouch.
Cover. Alexander and Ricochet got the win.
Who are your winners? The team of Ricochet and Cedric Alexander.